All right, how's everybody? Oh God, let me adjust this a little bit. Actually, no, I think I'm all right. What you're seeing is I've kind of maxed the screen out a little bit. For Final Fantasy VII. Looking at all of this stuff right over. Yeah, let's go ahead and not waste any time. Let's dive in. Oh, that's loud. Very loud in my headset. I'll keep an eye on the frames. But it has been a long time since I've actually played this game. I may use the boosts, I won't lie. What I like about these ones is I can talk during it. Because there's no dialogue. There's dialogue, but there's no audio to the dialogue, so I'm not talking over anybody. But, yeah. Aerith. Dropped frames. My thing was going off saying there's dropped frames, but I don't see any. Hearing a story that there was a different designer, and that's why the graphics kind of look like this. They kind of switch. Oh my God. Look at that. Okay, let me look at that. I want to look at this boost here. Oh. Wait, do I have infinite everything? Oh, that is awesome. Okay, I'm all in favor of that. Because I'm a lot really more focused on the story. I am gonna try to do this legit. But when I get to the hard parts, I am going to probably. I'm gonna admit, I will do it. I will dive into the cheats. Oh God, I gotta remember everything. What's over here? Nothing. Hello. Oh, you used to be a soldier, huh? Not every day you find one in a group like Avalanche. Soldier, aren't they the enemy? What's he doing with us in Avalanche? He was a soldier, Jesse. And I'm not gonna come up with any smart ass names. Cloud, eh? Hi. There's the spirit. We have to open the door first, dumbass. I don't trust you. Oh, no. Bear. We're gonna keep Nick there. Oh, how nice. You changed that for me. What's over here? People. People are over here. Bad doggy. Forgot this is time-based, not turn-based. I think 8 took the time-based too. I don't think turn-based came back. Ew. 9? I gotta look at 9 again. I can't remember if 9 was turn or time. Go in the hole. What the hell? Oh. Well, I swung. Oh, my leg is itching. See, I'll go ahead and say, I'm not a big fan of the complete utter remake. I would have been in favor of a, and it would have been easy. It would have been just remaster it, make these designs more attractive to the eye. Maybe add voices to the text, remaster the score, put the orchestral in there. Been easier, but Square wants money. Oh, oh, oh god, he just walked right into me. There was the sapphire. Gotta hit me some Phoenix down. This button right over here? I mean, thanks to Advent Children, I do have an idea of what these characters kind of sound like, some of them. But, yeah. And I dropped frame? No, I didn't. I thought I did. I was looking at the wrong screen. That's why I say, hey man, big shot. Though 8 is getting remastered, I am hoping it is not the PC port. That will make me rather angry, because I don't like the PC port of Final Fantasy 8. But we're going to be on this one for a while, so there's going to be a lot of episodes of Final Fantasy 7, because I do want to beat Final Fantasy 7. I'll say it's in front of a ladder. To grab onto it, then use a D-pad to find the... I knew. Ooh, a thingy. I spoke too soon. At what point would I ever want to go, don't take everything? Really? I thought I would expect it to show white.
What are you looking at, buddy?
Let's get out of here. 10 minutes, oh Jesus. Whatever. Gonna run. Oh, damn it. Already got a bit of an idea of where I'm gonna end at, so. I see a few people in here. Howdy to those watching the channel. I don't know why I keep blinking. My eyes are bothering me, so. Taking my hope. Really, 5 points? Okay, so now I know the run button. And a nice slap to show you. Running. What the hell? Oh. Jesse, you fucking Claude.
I will give you a hug.
Move your ass, Jesse. Motherfucker, really? Switch off the switcher. Oh shit. Bitch, please. You and your 8 points of damage. I now remember what I was doing. Yeah, I need you to open the goddamn door. Running. Or not. Take the points. And I'm not gonna go ahead and say that Final Fantasy VII Remake's gonna be the best thing ever. I wanna wait and see. Kablooey. Well, we didn't need that reactor. Well, sir, we are trapped. But yeah, about Final Fantasy VII Remake, I'm on board to a point. I want to see more before I determine an actual opinion of it. It looks a hell of a lot fast-paced, but it looks good. I mean, visually it looks good, but again, no one wanted a remake. They wanted it to be remastered. And that's my opinion of it. I might be wrong. But again, it's just my opinion of the matter. I may be willing to try it, but I want to see more. Later. Later. Oh my god, I'm surrounded. Gotta catch a train. Must have been the wind. Must have been the wind. A loud wind. Thank you. I'm not being talkative during this scene, so I don't know why. I mean, the graphics are good for, when was this game, 1997? So, yeah, graphics were pretty good. Again, I just wish they remastered it. No one uses the stairs. Yeah, let's chase out the customers now. Hello, boobs. I mean, Tifa. Thank you. I've got my eyes closed. I am letting the fates decide. I meant to hit the other option.
Thank you.
Ain't that right, Cloud? I hit yes to this. Thank you. Okay. Got those all stocked. Now I just need to find a save thing. I believe it's in here. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and save here. Unfortunately, I do have a bit of a short night, so I will continue with Final Fantasy VII. So this ain't gonna be a one-time deal. I'm not quite sure when it'll be. It'll probably be about maybe Saturday afternoon. I may dive back in. But until then, I'll catch you on the next cast. So everybody, have a good evening.